Okay, now after about 15 to 20 minutes, you'll see when they start to blend together. You can take them out of the oven. And they should be melted together and it should look something like this. So all the beads are all together as one.